The number 16 William Penn football team is still on the hunt for the postseason, but last Saturday it faced a tough challenge in the third-ranked Grand View Vikings. Penn was coming off a 21-13 road win over Olivet Nazarene and played host to GV at Lacey. We pick up the action in the first quarter, and it's Michael Thomas at Penn's 32-yard line when he takes the handoff near side and rumbles 16 yards before being tripped up. Next, it's the same drive, but an even better result. Junior quarterback Tyler Hafner keeps the ball on the option read and is off to the races. Hafner gets the blocks and the lane and racks up 35 yards on the score. Hafner would lead Penn in rushing at 89 yards. Penn is up 7-3 with more than 3 minutes to go in the first quarter when Grandview's QB Derek Fulton does Hafner one better. On the design run, Fulton keeps the ball and follows running back Jordan Cheatham up the middle. Number 18 takes the ball 46 yards into the end zone. Grandview would now lead 10-7 to end the quarter. In the second, GV starting to pull away 16-7 when Hafner locks in on team leading receiver Jatavius Stewart. Stewart hauls in the one-handed grab for 34 yards. Let's check that out again. Stewart still feeling his fingertips on this cold and windy day. However, Penn would have to settle for 3 points as the drive stalls. Ante Roddick's 23-yard field goal brings Penn within six with more than 11 minutes left in the half, but that would be it. Fast forward to the final quarter, WP down 25-10, but still fighting. Statesman defensive end Carl Lewis gets the PAT block, and Freddie Griggs scoops and scores from 52 yards out. The Navy and Gold, down 25-12, would narrow the margin one more time, but would fall in this one 25-19. Penn is now 6-4 on the year and 2-2 in the Mid-State Football Association Midwest League. William Penn remains at home this Saturday, hosting Trinity International at noon in its last game of the regular season. The Navy and Gold's postseason chances are still alive after remaining in the NAIA Top 25 rankings. Penn is 21st in the nation. For CRI Weekly News, I'm Jason Madison.